If you want to talk about difficult jobs, Constable Jason Long of the North Bay Police Department has had one of the most difficult jobs you can have for the last 7 years. And for that incredibly difficult work, Long was rewarded with a board commendation from the Police Services Board by President Dennis O'Connor for his work in internet child exploitation and trying to crack child pornography rings.
Unfortunately, you do take it at home. At the end of the day, you're always thinking about the next day and what needs to be done. But having kids, it's what drives you, actually, to know that you're out there helping the most vulnerable and innocent people in our society is what drives you every day.
We offer services for people that are involved in high-risk positions, such as child sexual exploitation. The workers in the unit that work with JLO and the provincial strategy, they all help assist each other in managing how those horrific images can be erased from their mind or be forgotten about or be dealt with. We also provide psychological services for people in high-risk positions if required. But it certainly, as you said, is probably the most traumatic event for any individual to go through in their lives, not only as a victim, but also as an investigator to look at these images over and over again in the thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of images.
So there are workplace supports. Family support, though, just as important.
My wife, we have a very good group of friends that keep us grounded. Keep me grounded, I should say. Also, too, we're very physically active, play soccer, sports. We're very active with our kids' activities, soccer, dancing, skiing, that type of thing. So it keeps you busy and focused and keeps your mind healthy.
But what does Long do to rein in his emotions when apprehending those accused of such heinous crimes?
Obviously, you wonder what makes these people tick, but you never really know who they are. They're from all walks of life, age, sex.
One could only imagine the mental and emotional stress of going through this type of material day after day on the job. It's hard not to take stuff like this home. Long did not ask for a transfer to a different department.
Absolutely not. Jason didn't come forward and say that, but we know as an organization, and we also know from experience of other organizations, that remaining in that job for a long period of time is probably not in the best interest in the health of the employee. And that, as I said, we offer psychological services and the ability to benchmark individuals, and it was a good time and an opportunity for Jason to transition from that position.